Welcome back to another exciting episode of Civ 6 here on SplitScreen. I'm Civvie.
I'm Parker.
And I'm Cam.
And it's the next turn. Four more turns and I'll have the Mars base reactor. Because
man, this space. One city got by without any amenities, any amenities at all, basically, until now.
So not many people in there?
15. Gotten by without having an entertainment district.
Well, then you've been collecting luxuries pretty well.
Yeah, it's the only thing I've been doing good.
Oh, great. Renaissance walls. Good job, Samaria.
He's behind me in text, man. That's pretty sad.
Well, he might have had it and then had it smashed by Brazil.
Maybe.
Oh, encoder overloaded. Oh, no. I can tell because the music stops.
That, like, never happens.
Yeah. I wish it never happened. Oh, I wish.
Actually, apparently I'm catching up to the AI now. In science, anyway.
Well, that's good.
Well, we're kind of at the end.
Well, they're not at the end, so, you know.
Alright. Plant forests! Oh, I could have built a workshop there.
Okay, so that place is fine. So there was a bunch of places that were like, oh, we hate you because we've gotten no amenities.
Mm-hmm.
Now that's not the case anymore. They seem to have all fixed their amenity issue, so I'm very confused.
They have amended their amenity issue?
Either the population went down or you picked up more resources.
I don't know what happened. I did nothing, and it's like, well, thanks for solving our problems. Okay.
You know, life is sometimes like that. Let's build an airport.
I don't think I want to spend my gold just yet. Unless... Oh, no, I can buy a research lab. Yoink.
The things that I'm working on, I can't just buy. Sigh. Well, sigh.
It's really just buying like all the trivial shit in new districts that I make.
Yeah, the problem is that I'm just making districts as much as I can.
A lot of my cities have that, but like it'll make a district and then I'll just buy all the stuff in the district as it's building a new district.
That'd be nice.
Instead of just like, you know, building the district and building the like really shitty one.
Oh, Gilgamesh proposed
a deal. Slightly less shitty one.
Yeah, I've been doing that with my theater districts. In order to get my museums up much quicker.
Yeah, that kind of seems to be the only way to actually like progress is just throw money at the problem, because building districts is like fucking ridiculously slow.
Well, it gets slower for every additional district.
I mean like fully upgrading a district as well. It just takes too long. Oh, that song's over. Let's go morning stroll. That sounds like a morning stroll, yep.
unit needs order.
Sure does. More production. Yes. Yes. Build a zoo. Why not? What do you want, Gilgamesh? It's going to give me 34 gold and open borders for a bunch of amenities. An alliance.
Boo.
I don't think that's enough. Sorry, what? Man.
What do you mean? Lots.
I'm saying your alliance isn't worth very much.
So cruel.
You know, when you're a big country like Egypt here, you gotta think about this stuff. That rocket's almost done.
This place needs a neighborhood. Bam. Why is everything vanishing at the same time? Oh god.
Mm-hmm.
It's happening again. Everything finishes at the same time.
Yeah. Life's like that. I'm pretty close to that happening again, I believe, as well. Yeah, lots of twos. See what the rest of my empire is doing.
Not
what
much.
Shit doing. Working. Oh. I forgot about that. Uranium there, underneath the food. Yay! My promise to the Russian Empire has been fulfilled! Nice of me. I totally meant to do that. Shit, man, more crabs.
Get that looked at.
I'm gonna get some workers to look at that, yep. And collect them.
For science.
For money.
And science.
No, just money. Sunday Plans. That's the name of the song.
Just finished research on future tech? Man.
Yeah. I just love it.
It's a deep hole, that one.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just when you think it's over.
Six more turns. People upstairs. Calm your fucking tits.
Nope.
Next turn.
Hey, envoys.
Oh, I'm gonna get even more envoys apparently. What?
Oh, I guess I won't take non-medal from you.
Take what? Are you taking city-states from me?
No, I was looking at one that Alex had.
You better take that.
Wow, dude.
He doesn't need it.
Wow. I'm using their sight range, man. Come on.
You don't need it.
Yes, I do.
So you can see the whole map.
Your mother can see the whole map.
I wish she could. This would make this a lot easier.
From upon my penis.
That sounds uncomfortable.
It is, yes. Please help. Send help. Send help. Oh, God. One turn and I'll finish like my third wonder.
Yes.
Ain't gone to space again. Send some shit to Mars. I should probably send some stuff. I need to play more Kerbal. I haven't sent anything to any other planet in that game. Going to the Mon and Minmus is easy peasy. Gotta send shit to Mars. Good job, Russia. France built an armory.
Oh shit.
Sounds dangerous.
We're ahead of the times.
1987, better send the shit to Mars.
You already sending something to Mars?
Yep.
How many more things do you have to do for a science victory?
Two more. Send two more shit to Mars.
I've got to get 200 more tourists, so it looks like you're going to win.
I don't know.
That depends. How long does it take?
I don't know.
It's also not doing a very good job of announcing it.
Yeah. Plant woods. Alright. Yeah, there's supposed to be like a cutscene. But,
For each part?
Yeah. So I watched Sevenus beat it this way.
All right. Probably because we're in multiplayer.
I would assume so, yeah. Let's get a research lab, why not? Also, I finished a wonder. Yay. I don't know what that does, but I finished it. Yeah.
My archaeologist will now begin the long boat trek across the ocean.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's buy a worker. Here. Oh, I just spent all my money. I was wondering why I can't buy all this shit. I'm like, oh, yeah,
Yeah, that would do it.
I just bought a great person instead.
Yay! He's getting more and more places.
Yay!
That like me, because I put envoys in them.
Woo! Please wait. Okay.
I'm waiting.
If you insist.
I forgot to start the clock.
Shit. Mm-hmm. How long has it been?
I don't know. One of the fixes I would like in OBS is so that it tracks streaming and recording separately. Yeah, I'm demanding, I know. I'd also like them to figure out this Windows bug. That'd be great. It's not really their fault, but I'd like them to figure it out.
I'm surprised Gilgamesh isn't dead yet. You know?
Wow, dude. You gotta... Why so... hard on Gilgamesh?
He's been at war with Pedro for like 100 years.
It's just a friendly rivalry.
Oh, so much gold. All right.
Yeah, let's look up aluminums.
Great person activated.
Let's figure this fascism out, I think. Yeah, I'm thinking that.
I mean, you know, somebody's got to figure it out.
One step at a time. I'm climbing up both
That's how you get to... That's how you get to fucking Poland. One step at a time. You fascist.
Well, you know.
Yep, not gonna buy any more of those lime drink bullshit. Doesn't taste like lime!
Something of a lemon, that one?
No! It wasn't lemon either! It's vaguely sweet, barely citrusy. It's my fucking review right here. Oh yeah. My building just went from 19 turns to 13 turns. Aw, yeah. Although I'm probably using that guy wrong. I should probably wait until it's at like 10 turns or something like that, like halfway, and then use him on that and automatically launch it. It's probably how that's supposed to work.
Sometimes I think I should just invade Candy and destroy it.
I mean, you could. I'm not gonna stop you.
It might even deserve it at this point.
These guys need housing, so neighborhood it is. We have a six, we've got fives. Five it is.
Oh,
all right,
God,
Gilgamesh.
No, they're gonna pillage something.
Gilgamesh, we'd like an embassy.
I don't have the gold to buy something to make up for this bullshit that's about to happen.
Pedro wants coffee and some dollars, some whales, and some pants. Sorry. No deal, including jeans, will ever go through my government. That's just life.
Hmm.
25 gold, do it.
Do it.
Next turn. Alrighty. Oh, what's this builder doing? Yeah, get those crabs. Mine those crabs.
China. Gilgamesh wants to declare friend with me.
He put an embassy in my capital. Okay. Came in. That's cool.
It's not letting me click on his declaration of friendship.
Life's tough.
No, okay, apparently not.
This is some music, I guess. Oh, Brazil is trading with Russia.
They apparently don't super duper hate me. They only mostly hate me.
Oh, barbarians.
Hold on something.
It's 1990. Go away, barbarians. Fucking hippies. Encoding overloaded?
Ah. Figured it did. I could hear it in your voice.
Mm-hmm. Another few months, and then I can have a fancy new computer. Mine crabs! What can you build here? Oh yeah, plus 3 production, plus... Yes, plus. Can I buy anything? No. No, I cannot. Ooh, a lighthouse. Let's get to one of those. Sure, why not?
Yeah, well, I guess I apparently can't accept Gilgamesh's friend request anymore. It's just not letting me.
Take that, Gilgamesh.
Are you frozen now?
No, no, it's just... Well, let me click on it. I've had two people defeated on... Oh, no, there we go. I got rid of one of the defeated people.
He took away his friend request then.
Did he?
It's limited time.
I think when they won't let you click on it, it's because something has changed on their side.
Puckers.
And they might not want to be friends with you anymore.
You're not mining that aluminum, man. Why?
Why? Because I haven't discovered aluminum yet.
Yeah, or uranium.
Yeah. Not that I need any of those. I don't. Because I'm not planning on going to war.
But they're so good for production, man. Where's barbarian infantry? I should have shot at that. We're having holy wars over here. Russia's built a shipyard in Tver. My god.
Better watch out there, Parker.
What?
Russia's got a shipyard right next to you now.
Oh my goodness. Oh, somebody... Oh, Gilgamesh made peace. Isn't that nice? I don't even want that. Even though the future seems... Oh, more future tech, great.
I know, isn't it?
OBS disconnected.
Sigh.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is.
Well, that's a really quick way to make friends, apparently. Just give them like 100 gold. They're like, holy fuck.
Dude.
We're friend.
Do that enough times and they won't be able to get enough of you.
I don't mind.
Catherine wants to propose a deal. She wants pants.
Joint war against China. Fuck that place. No.
But she wanted pants, so we don't trade our pants.
A lot of women want your pants so bad, much, man.
You know what's in it. Alright, choose a production over here. Let's get a hanger. You're one of them aerodromes. Yes.
So how many turns do you have left until you win, Alex?
Several.
I'm just curious who's gonna win first, because it's a race to the finish at this point.
Him.
You need 200. I don't understand how the culture victory tourism thing works.
See that suitcase next to his name? That's how many in-country tourists. That's his defense. Visitors from is offense. I need to get more visitors from than he has domestic tourists. So when it says 365 out of 560, that means I got 365 tourists visiting me from other countries. And as long as his domestic tourist keeps up, the number I need to get goes up.
Huh.
But the reason why it says 560 for me and 925 for everyone else is because it's his tourists versus mine.
Oh, more barbarians. Barbarian AT crew. What the fuck are you doing over here? Oh, great. Christmas music. Who's next on the list? There's no escape. It's coming.
Time to get class struggle.
You seem behind. Fuck you,
just
AT
a little
crew.
Bit.
My machine actually, guns, you know, I'm don't not, give a fuck.
I'm not super duper behind on, I only have like six techs to research for. Sorry, six civics to research before I'm done that.
Alright, trader, what shall we do? 20? Oh, here's 20. That's much closer. Plant more trees! This planting tree idea I had, it's actually working out quite well.
What does planting trees do?
It lets you build workshops on the trees.
Yeah, it's great for building up production.
Yeah. I think the trees make people happier, too.
Brings the appeal up a bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think the episode might be done.
Quite
and also, I'm desynced,
possibly.
So.
Me too. If I actually had access to diplomacy, I'd be trying to trade out everyone's artworks off them.
They're mine. I invented those three books. I keep them all in Washington.
What do you want for that? Oh, you want all these amenities?
I want all your gold, all your amenities. And war with China.
No, because of that bug. I am strong there.
Oh, more barbarians. Waiting for you guys to resync or whatever it's doing.
Gotta wait.
I'm waiting. I guess we'll just end the episode while we're waiting. The fuck? Oh, Tori started. Okay.
Gotta wait.
That's, okay. So, I guess we'll see you guys next time.
Next time.
I'm Civvie.
I'm Parker.
And I'm Cam.
And, yeah. See you guys next time. Send traders.